A New Jersey family has a good story to tell today.
Find out what they discovered when they woke up after the break. You wake up, the house feels cold, and you find a broken window in the basement. I know what you're thinking, Naresh. Robbers, right?
No, I was actually thinking of a pregnant coyote. That's exactly what the Dunwald family discovered lying on their basement floor. The coyote crashed through a window at night and was found curled up and napping comfortably. The coyote finally made its way out the garage door.
Well, I guess that's better than waking up to, you know what, never mind. That will make it for the NCC News 445 report. I'm Thomas Hauptmann.
I'm Naresh Vissa. Have a great evening.